Well, 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 where is he? Where is he, Chad? Oh, here. Godman X, when? Tomorrow, Chad. Tomorrow I will upload. I will upload 50 minutes, don't worry. Catch of Lost Lambs. What do you mean tomorrow, Chad? Of course, I'm just a gimmick. I don't even record yet. Jeffrey used mechanism and illusion to create a catch that is impossible to escape. Bullshit. We'll quote that. Bullshit. Inside of the catch is a fortify with a physical barrier, effectively blocking our character from entering our X16. Jeffrey recovered 2 resonance per second for up to 120 resonance. Oh, the durability. Survivor near can achieve 10% reduction obstacle vaulting speed. Oh, I don't know that. Meh. Oh, alright. Here? I think here? No. I think Max here. Oh, I guess yeah. Yeah, I think yeah, actually. Wait, what? Still hit even that's not trash attack.
Nani?
Okay, there's no trash attack, you see? Trash attack now. Holy hell! Look at it! Kinda long chat! You can tell, bro. You can tell, right? His sound effect attacking is like a blade swinging, chat. Hit it. So you're like swing. It's auto deal chip damage, so maybe that's why he has a long auto like Galatea. Oh yeah. But it's not long like Galatea. I mean the animation is a kinda normal. Not that fun. Size 9, 12, 15. Wait, why if I put in the middle of the survivor like that? Swing on it. Oh, nothing happened. I think that's not gonna happen anyway. That's kinda long. Oh. It's like a time chat. And my weapon is a glowing if I inside the cage. Kinda cool detail. Lock cage, yeah. But it's the same, 40 if you are changing the size. Oh, it's the same. What? Oh, I suddenly pressed twice. What the hell? Wait, how I do that then? What? You friend, what the hell is that? Too many obstacles is not good for him, chat. No, less memory is not good for him. Oh, okay. Need to try that. Is the leap facing camera or facing character, by the way? If I do this, it's gonna go leap there, right? But if I do this, it's gonna... Oh, it's facing camera. Let's go, chat. Oh my god, he make the sound. I thought he's not gonna make the sound, chat. I thought he's not gonna make the sound, man. They're surprised. What the hell? Suddenly, man. Oh
What the heck?
Hospital. Oh, dang it. We didn't try in the basement or second floor. It can be a roof for me because... That's why I press wrong button. Where am I? Oh. What? How the hell is not hit? Just hit it. Oh, if you hit it too, it's still a... Oh, nice. Oh, fire and fire. Mr. Not in here. Oh, what? Where the hell? Where are you before? Oh, I go there. Oh. Confused. Holy hell, confused. Confused, shit. Dude, the multiple click. What the hell is that? Oh, it's gonna be annoying, man. How many get I produce in there? That's a lot, man. No, what? Oh, is that normal? Damn, so slow. Oh my god, why I keep pressing twice, chat? Fun fact, he gently puts it down from the ball. What? He's not eating them? What? That's bullshit. He's supposed to be eating the Suruf Eye for a chat. Oh my god, if I just put one, it's working, chat. Not yet. Oh! You are lucky, little man. Damn, the sensitive is kinda... too sensitive, chat. Oh! What the hell am I going? Oh, it's kinda hot. So, that's how if you are using the gate in the second floor, you just falling off, chat. Okay, I think you wanna adjust the position. Like if you do use in the second floor, it just put you in the, what's it called? In the bottom, in the ground? I don't know why, but I think they should put a cooldown between you when you are leaping using his skill. It's like, it's too sensitive, man. I can't even press thrice in their chat with a single button. Oh, you can't even put again if you are already destroyed the thing. Not you. Huh. Ooh, that's pretty good, yeah. Wait, can I trap him? Holy hell, I don't know, I have to be honest, yeah. Where are you gonna going if I do that, yeah? Huh? Wood. What? Okay, that's kind of dumb. That's not what I want to do. You know this, right? Ah. Oh, don't do that. Oh, never mind. It's good. Again. It's good, I guess. Oh, it's good to do. Oh, hey, good throwing too. Nice. Wait, you're going up that? Okay. Ooh, nice. Man, sometimes I confuse two chat. Where the survivor go? And where I need to go to? A toy. What's the other one? On magic. How do you all here? What? Oh! Wait. Okay. No, I'm going back. What the heck? Oh, he knew. God damn it. Oh, dang it. I will save my res ability. How do I do this? No way he gonna go to the... Go there? Yes? Oh no, what? What? Oh here. Oh! I put a freaking tree catch in there, chat. What the hell, man? It's so sensitive, chat. Even I just press one. Oh! I eat it. Holy hell! Dude! What the heck? That's so slow! Oh, if I met with the forward or cowboy, holy heck, yeah. Maybe I'm screwed. Wait, it's in there! What? I kinda helping him, actually. He's gone, where is he? Oh, there. Yeah. Oh, it's prime already. Can we just hit with a single attack? Oh, dang it! Why I kept doing it, man? What? Oh, I need to change that button, chat. I wanna live in there. I'm always press like, you know, I keep forgetting the lip is R, not F. Where's your house? What? Not here, dude. What the heck, shit? Oh, let's go there. He confused in there. He doesn't know where am I in there, chat. You would. Oh, can you wanna lock? Oh, okay. Maybe there's another trick to do it, yeah. Oh, it's basement in here. What the heck? Many people in here, all of them in here. Oh, he's healing in here. Ah, are you gonna go forward, man? This look like you can go there. Okay, she's far. Holy hell! The chair, yeah, the chair is far too. Oh, they're healing chair. Oh, it's pallet in there. Oh, what the heck? Get it a little bit. Is it gonna do anything, dude? Oh, I don't know what you gonna do. Can win this gen. Hell yeah. Look at that little man. What? I only teleport in there. The bamboo is drunk in this chat. I think he confused in there. Well, if I'm so yeah, I'm gonna confuse in that chat. Where so where are you, priest? I know you wanna save that. Oh. You got caged, dude. You got caged, man. This might be so confusing there. Oh, wait, how do I do this? Oh, dang it. Oh, you cannot. Stupid cage. I cannot go outside. The only you can do is above to go down, chat. Wait a minute. How do I do this then? If I wanna. Oh, I forgot. I think I'm gonna teleport to the basement, by the way.